excellent because he's a terrific shot blocker to help the defense.
So Holmgren, an 80% free throw shooter, missed them both. Washington will throw down on the other end to start the scoring for the Mavs. Doncic is trying to get away from Dort, looking for a foul. He and Dort are hand fighting on the sideline as Jones scores it, plus a foul.
Now this is just, this has been there in game two over and over again. The roll going down the middle for the center screener. Now it comes down to that center screener.
Gilgeous Alexander, just two shot attempts so far. 2 minute mark here, first quarter, trying to drive on Jones. Has to fall away, but it's good from about 15 feet. And Dallas get a 2-for-1. Luka splits the double. Now Exum penetrates, not looking for a shot. Lobs it up for Gafford. Challenged by Holmgren. That's three blocks.
Beautiful.
Ted Holmgren. Williams trying to get around the Holmgren screen. And now lob it up for Holmgren and the stuff.
Yeah, that was nice. Excellent defense in the initial move by Dallas. We just saw something that was rare. But now keep an eye here. This is just a great move because...
into the chest of Hardaway. Mid-range shot off target. Doncic rebounds. Ahead to Hardaway. Lob for Lively. That one's
on
the money.
Up the area. Because once he's facing in that air, that's a great pass.
Here's Mitchell, guarded by Horford. Mitchell's three is good. Garland throws it away. Poor possession there from Garland. Here's Tatum all the way in, lays it home.
He's an all-star. He's an all-NBA player. I think the collective, they're still trying to figure out how to maximize each other, even though they have won as many games as Donovan Mitchell.
And he is fired up. The step back three, his fifth of the half.
And look, he's going. He's feeling it from three. Going against Hauser this time. Steps back after making him touch earth.
But the slack is getting picked up by his teammates.
10-point Celtics lead. Mitchell separates, takes, and hits. 6-3 of the half for Mitchell. And LeVert secures it for Cleveland. Mitchell on the bench to begin the quarter as Mobley flushes it down on a gorgeous dime from Darius Garland.
And the Cavaliers are off and running off the defensive stop. Darius Garland with the look away to Evan Mobley for the finish. 6-0 start to the fourth quarter for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Lead back to 12. Huge three from Pritchard. Garland serves it up. Mobley flushes it down through the contest.